everybody. This is Jennifer with Choice Slides, and this will be a quick tutorial explaining how to use and customize the title motivational slide style. Now, those of you who recognize this style, it looks an awful lot like my motivational styles. In fact, this actually makes all of my motivational styles pretty much obsolete. The motivational styles, I had created the title flying in like that in After Effects. So my original packs of these, I tried to make a ton of titles because I knew you couldn't change them because Pro Show Producer didn't have the ability to fly these in 3D. So I created all of those in After Effects. You couldn't change them, and I made a whole pack out of them. Well, I'm going to go ahead and sacrifice just a little bit of coolness in order for you to be able to create your own titles. So this is all done in Producer. You can change the title. They just don't flip in 3D. That's fine. It still looks fine. They just fly in like that. Okay, such a little difference, and it gives you more control. So this is just a single slide style. You must have Pro Show Producer 6 or higher because this line is a text layer. The rest of these are captions, and you can change them. So let me just go over this really quickly. It's actually quite simple. I have one picture in a slide. I'm going to use this as my example. Right now, it's the beginning of the school year, and I tend to do a lot of shows for my girls' schools. So I'm going to kind of use this as an example. So I've got that slide highlighted. I'm going into my Effects tab. You can find this style after you've purchased it and installed it either under Captions and Titles or Choice Slides. It's called Motivational. No, I'm sorry. It's called Title Motivational. So if you just click on anything and then hit T, and that'll scoot you down to the T's, and then go down to Title Motivation. And I just called it this because it looks like all of those motivational posters you see all over the place. Then I'm going to apply it. Yes, I do want to do this. Okay, and hit Done. And now it's applied. Okay, now I just need to change my title and my subtitle. So coming into the slide, you'll see that the title, the T-I-T-L-E, are separate captions. So those you have to know your first, last letter, and then everything in the middle. I'm going to change this to say kindergarten, and then underneath that, Mrs. Wilson's class, because this is something I would use. Say if I was doing, you know, a kindergarten graduation and there were four kindergarten classes, each one would get their own title. So, and that's just an example. This has a million uses. So this is specifically designed to be used with Times New Roman. You should already have that on your computer. It's pretty standard. But you want everything to be capitalized. So make sure your caps lock is down. I'm going to skip the K for kindergarten and just type in Indergarte, because my N is going to be at the end. The T turns into a K. Oops, I hit my shift. Didn't mean to do that. T turns into a K, and the E turns into an N. Now I'm not going to touch the Indergarten at all. I'm going to drag my K. I'm holding my shift key so it doesn't go up or down, all the way over here to about right there. And you can just eyeball this. The top needs to line up. So the top of my K lines up with the top of the I so that the bottom of the K hangs down a little bit. Same with the N. I'm just going to bring that over here. Just like that. Done. Now my subtitle, I've got my caps lock on. Miss Wilson's class. Done. And I can do this however many classes I've got. Oh, okay, now I've got my my little underline isn't long enough, right? That's down here, okay? And it's a text layer. So it's down here under the layers, not a caption, but it's still a caption that I can change. So, and this underline is a shift underline. So I'm hitting shift and then hitting my underline next to my zero and my numbers until it fills kindergarten, probably right about there. Yep, that one's too many. So that's it. And it'll automatically underline. Just like that. Let me play this through. Kindergarten, Mrs. Wilson's class. Ta-da. Okay. And this has just a number of uses. You can use this for just about anything. If you think the kindergarten might be just a little too squished, which it might be, let's change this to say 120. Nah, that's too much. Say 110. And then just move your K out a little bit more. and your N out a little bit more. And then make sure your line fills it all the way up. About like that. Okay. There you go. And this is really easy to use. And of course, it's a title slide with a single wide picture, which means you can use this for just about anything. Thank you for liking and commenting on this video and allowing me to help you unleash your creativity.